Hard to know what to make of Wyatt. There's a darkness at work here, a darkness that has swallowed Bray Wyatt whole. Wyatt concocted for this match. What is he thinking?
Well, this is an extraordinary sight. Goosebump inducing. The awe-inspiring entrance of The Undertaker.
Darkness has completely engulfed this entire building.
Admit it, Byron, you're scared.
A little bit.
We are seeing a legend in the flesh.
And his opponent, representing the Brothers of Destruction from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds,
WrestleMania, The Undertaker has the most revered, undefeated streak ever. Icons have been slain. Legends destroyed. Listen to the list. Kane, Orton, Michaels, Triple H, Cena, all have fallen to The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
Even the showcase of immortals is overcome by darkness.
The Phenom's opponent has got to know that the end is near on the grandest stage.
Let's do it.
Can this guy match the power, experience, and the mind games of Bray Wyatt?
The following contest is a casket match! There are no pinfalls, submissions, disqualifications, or countouts. The only way to win is for a superstar to force their opponent inside of the casket. After closing the casket lid shut, the remaining superstar will be declared the winner! Now, let the match begin!
There's only one way to win this match. Place your opponent in the casket, close the lid.
Which means anything goes, and you do whatever it takes to get the job done. But win or lose, a casket match is the type of thing that fundamentally changes a person.
The fact is definitely something to keep in mind as this thing gets underway. There he goes, right into the corner. Boom, what a right!
Gosh. Oh, walloped by a huge club.
Some good contact by Bray Wyatt.
Get the ice pack ready.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Oh, dear. This doesn't look good.
Ouch.
That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Returning to the ring now.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Tough position to be caught in here.
As an opponent, almost into the casket, and now they are. All you gotta do is shut the lid.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. The Undertaker with an ominous gaze toward his opponent. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
That is a power-packed punch. Going head-to-head, putting each other to the test. It looks like we've got ourselves a brawl here.
Big shots being fired right now. Neither competitor letting up.
Slugging away with everything they've got. WWE Universe appreciating these athletes going all out.
Using his body as a weapon.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Bray Wyatt sending a clear
flyer.
Just a nasty headbutt. What a flipping senton.
Crushed. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
A six string has become his weapon of choice. Man, that guitar is shattering right across the head.
He's back into the ring.
Bray's feeling a sense of confidence here.
Bray reverses. Undertaker dealing with some repercussions there.
They've definitely taken their lumps at this point. Their opponent is not messing around.
And now Wyatt is all gears in motion.
Could be nap time.
Oh, got a tap.
He doesn't have long to get out of this sleeper hold, but he's figuring it out.
Whoa!
A big punch. Ouch. Big back body drop. And Wyatt falls to a counter.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed mentality. That was a hard-hitting offensive Undertaker right there.
Stomping down. Reversal. What a counter.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Spiked him.
Taken down with his own move.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Escape and a takedown. He had it scouted.
Oh, there it is. The mandible claw. It's locked in. This has to be it. They're just dead weight.
What's he planning to do here?
Roll on his belly. Single leg crab.
Working that hold now.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Got to find a way out of the single leg Boston Crab.
Oh, wow. Look at this incredible effort to get out.
Setting up for something here. Oh, just like that. Bang. On top of the casket.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Re-entering the ring now.
Big overhand. Saying not today.
Kick lands.
Ooh-hoo.
Big forearm.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Undertaker cuts him off. Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Whoa, boom by the Undertaker.
Turn that around and reply with a boof.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
He's completely tied up.
Yuranagi!
Man, oh man.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, my God, what a cross body.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, vicious headbutt. Headed to the top rope. Oh, diving senton bomb.
That was amazing.
Facing some trouble.
It is terrifying when Bray's in a state like this.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Grabbing a guitar. One step closer to starting a band, I guess.
And come on. No. Let's bring the trash can out. That's for cleaning.
Well, Saxton, it's about to be used to clean house. He just dialed this up to 11 by introducing the barbed wire.
Gets inside the ring.
Oh, no! Barbed wire to the head! That's just grotesque!
the clear upper hand.
Taker needs to rise again. Oh, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Oh, gosh, I hate when Bray Wyatt does this.
This isn't gonna be good. Bray setting up.
Sister Abigail.
Wyatt showing how to manifest pure physical anguish right on target.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Bray scales all the way up.
Oh, look out below!
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's gonna fight?
He has got something destructive in his mind.
What a reverse STO! This man got too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table.
Well, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Just take a look at the WWE Universe. They know there is no better place to be than right here, right now.
Sequence of reversals there.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Big boot.
Well scattered reversal there. He climbs into the ring.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
And Bray just
to the sky.
Oh, man.
I don't know who got the worst of that, him or the table. Just brutal.
That was painful just to watch.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
No, no, I like to. This is getting out of hand.
And the Undertaker got busted up by that last attack.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Bang! How's that for a two?
It is pitch black in here. Are you serious? No way!
Jesus, exactly how nightmares are born, guys.
Well, I can assure you I won't be sleeping tonight.
Not after that.
Was dumping their opponent on top of the closed casket.
And back in the ring we go. This one is headed outside, guys.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Sister Abigail.
Good night.
Clothesline over the top rope, and that is not where you want to be. Trust me. Get out of there.
Doing their best to try and close the casket.
Just delaying the inevitable.
Close call for that superstar.
How the hell did they survive?
Some mental chess here from Wyatt.
DDT! Uh-oh,
not where you want to land.
Trying to close the lid, trying. This is going to be tough. They did it. They survived for now.
You're going to be breathing a sigh of relief.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
He's grabbed a shovel, and this match just took a sadistic turn.
Undertaker with a counter.
Incoming! You can't defend against a flying shovel.
Oh, no! Into the casket!
Close the lid, and it's over.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's taking this to the floor now. And he was ready for Undertaker.
And Undertaker's clearly looking for a fight here. He's hit. Yes, he didn't come here to watch him.
Oh, and he gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Over the top and into the casket.
This is over. This is over.
Desperately trying to force the casket.
It finished him off.
I can't believe they actually made it out of the casket.
Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Grabbing a kendo stick. Any connection with the coach will definitely leave a mark. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh, one wicked attack after another.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
You better have an aptitude for pain because it just keeps coming.
This match has been history in the making.
This is insane.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Into the casket. If they close the top, this one's over.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Back in the ring now. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
At the time, he's turning this into a Nashville-style brawl.
He's feeling it. Got him in his sights.
Into the ring now.
Steel stares to the face.
Coming at you.
Close line. Lord, so effective. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
You know what they say, gentlemen?
What do they say, Corey?
What goes up must come crashing down.
Sending a clear message here.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Bad predicament right here.
As the opponent into the casket, and now they are. All you gotta do is shut the lid. Well, we've got a struggle on our hands to close the casket.
They may survive.
And the lid has been shut.
R.I.P.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is
this grueling casket match.
Having the casket shut on you like that, it changes a person. This could be the end of the line, but it could also be the start of something ominous.